Which brings me to sin number three. Impure thoughts. I have them all the time. Good ones, too. I'm having one now.